How you doing, big guy? You okay?
I am of sound mind, thanks to you all. I owe amends for my lapse in judgment.
Hey, you don't owe us squat. Ain't none of us perfect. It's kind of our thing.
How much do you remember?
Great darkness grew with every lie that I swallowed. The longer I remained with my family, the more certain I became that I could never leave. Your Quill, your child is in danger. If her pain is half my own, the darkness may consume her entirely.
Not if I can help it.
We gotta be smart about this. There's a whole lot of converted between us and her.
Whole lot of that black blorf, too. Can anyone want to tell me why Harry Hobo was able to suck it up?
Mortensen, why that thing looked like him?
Because it is me.
Time to go.
Hey, Goldie Braun! Want to get back here and explain that bombshell?
Time is tight and your understanding unimportant.
Can I shoot him? Come on, let me shoot him.
Hey, we're in this together and Smart Money says it's gonna be a tough fight.
Even in earnest, you underestimate. Imagine ambivalent omnipotence, drifting in darkness. Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose, until uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent. Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed, symptom and solace. They worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
Shh. This is the
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation, flagellation, gorged with grief and consternation.
I told you this was the scary part.
It was pure putrefaction, sown from the seed of my strength. My soul stone gone sour. I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation, you let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
Sounds like you were careless.
Deluded by desperation. My mind was melding with Magus.
Did it work at least?
In a savage sense. Split my soul in twain and cast us to the cosmos.
So, no.
For me, there was only darkness. I awoke half whole, certain the stone shattered. How Magus merged with another, I know not.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Corell was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different, and it felt different. She took me back to the QZ and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki and I saw it kill Corell.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivably. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
That's what Corell said. The three of them are somehow connected. She said Nikki needs to accept her death.
Magus preys upon her pain, manipulates her mind while feeding on her flock of followers.
And I'm guessing it never gets full.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So, Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
So step one, find Nikki.
Step two, convince her mom ain't coming back from the dead.
Step three, get that stone away from her and mop the floor with that Magus thing.
You show no shortage of assurance.
Yeah, this one's Mr. Positivity. It's enough to make you sick.
The stone is both bondage and bridge for Magus, and a young mind is most malleable. If Magus is merged with hers, she may not survive the severing.
We won't let it come to that.
Not to join the Golden Downer, but how are we supposed to find the kid?
What's going?
Oh, Flark.
Oh, Flark.
We've got the Cortex. They can go anywhere, convert anyone.
That sound like you're not coming with us.
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay.
Then we'll stay and help.
Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Just trust me.
Don't go dying on me. I'm starting to actually get you. Pop a squat, Golden Boy, you're making me nervous.
But perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
Sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mic. Groot says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancy Words?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
If it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns. Hey, Quill.
You seem like you're in a good mood.
Do I? I've got a great idea for a new blaster extension. Can't wait to put it together.
Well, now that the gang's back together and we've got a minute to breathe, I think you deserve an official thank you for what you did on Lamentis.
Quill,
I know you don't like that kind of sappy stuff, but I really mean it.
Hey, that nickname makes my skin crawl. I'm furry, not fuzzy. Not even that little.
Glad you're back on our side, Drax. I got a feeling we'll need to go full destroyer on this one.
I shall be ready, Peter Quill. I have witnessed the threat posed by Magus firsthand. No one should suffer from its malignant lies. I owe all of you a great debt of gratitude. It would be my honor to fight beside you with all of my might.
That's a lot of might. Groot agrees with you, Muscles.
And that would be my cassette cover.
You penned this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry, it's music. Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay, what's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
My meager what?
Your meager metal. We stand against an adversary unlike any before, blinded by burning, hope-fueled hate.
Magus, right, your evil twin. That's our adversary.
Before such a blaze, still a stooge may steer. But your wide-eyed wonder is merely wit and moxie. You strut as an insecure cock, uncertain of his stature.
Does that mean what I think it means?
This audacity acts as stilts on sand as the tide thralls you in. Leading must be wrought off the fullness of your yearning yoke. Will it be so?
Yes. Absolutely.
Wise words. Sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
Maybe we can meet in the middle then.
Yes. An oath! Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader, that I'll be decisive and that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
I stand partially reassured.
Shoulders are sore.
Yeah, Mantis is heavier than she looks.
How is she connected with my soreness?
She rode your back all the way down the caves to Goldie's place.
Really?
That explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo. If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
I will handle this communication.
All yours, buddy.
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the true Mother Divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. Thank the matriarch for her gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land at the spaceport.
Them bars and betting parlors
and noodle joints.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I assume it will be worse.
Raker rallies regiments while we wait, whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, go.
What the flork?
Great cocoon boy thinks he's a butterfly now.
He is a man of action.
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.